You've got questions. It's time for...
Here he comes. Time to find out what we signed up for.
It's good to have you back in the fold. Wish we were under better circumstances.
We'll be up against our old teammates. People we trained with. Fought with.
I know this is difficult. But I need you to move past that. This is bigger than any of us. Team, we have the green light for Operation Lone Wolf. Thanks to intel from Mitchell, we know that Irons will be traveling to his private estate for a high-level meeting. I'll be leading the insertion team, and SEAL teams will be on standby for exfil. Irons is priority number one. We infiltrate his home, and we gather intel on his next move. Let's get it done. Nox, how's it going?
Almost done patching into the drone network. I'm in. The drone patrols are switching out. Clock is ticking.
Kingpin, we're at the front door.
Copy. You're clear to knock.
Ready, Hooks. Kingpin, you are proceeding to checkpoint one.
Copy. We have you on the tracker.
Irons' personal estate.
So this is what thousands of dead bodies will buy you.
I'll track down Irons. We need to be there when he meets with his contact. Alona on me. Let's move.
Mitchell, I'm activating your AR optics. Target tracking coming online. All right, now tag an asset. Optics check out. Syncing your HUD to the drone network. We can track anybody within 500 meters of the estate. All right, Mitchell. Get to the security center and patch me into their system. Don't move. Tangles on your left. Move into those bushes. Let's take care of that last guy.
Rogers is on his way.
Get out of there. Good work. Get to the room. Hey, ready the micro EMP. Security system will only be down a couple of minutes. Don't waste time down there. Time to see if the print we got was worth the price. Uploading prints to your suit.
Welcome, David.
I'm in. Okay. I've got full control of their cameras. Good job. Get out of there. Drones are back online. Come on, man. We're all patched in.
Nice work. Mitchell, regroup with me at Iron's office. Alona, you got overwatch.
Oh, God. Stick to the shadows. All right, Mitchell. You're going to get across. Lots of options. I'll cover you as best I can.
Careful, Mitchell. We've got a lot of activity in the driveway. Cormac.
Nice and clean out there, Mitchell. Knox, we're inside. Have you found Irons?
Negative.
There's his desk. Get started. We're in. Let's see what we can find. Found something. Fox. We've got the meeting itinerary. It's in the hangar. Happening soon.
The hangar's sealed up tight. Not gonna be easy getting in.
Damn it. Knox, we have a situation. We've been locked out of the system.
I see it. They sent out a full alert. Patrols are headed your way. You gotta get out of there.
There's a convoy incoming. Northwest entrance, ETA 30 seconds.
Metro, move it. You can't miss the convoy. The convoy's our ticket to the hangar.
Convoy's almost here.
There's the convoy. Knox, we need to get into position. Hijack the intercom and stall the convoy.
Roger.
Mitchell, follow me. Wait for my signal.
Hello. State your name and all the passengers.
Now.
Yes, hello. Ted Bock driving, and the passenger is Dr. Bellamy. Here to see
one
your signs.
In position, Knox.
Okay, you're all clear. Mr. Ryan is waiting. Have a good night.
Bellamy. Knox, run that thing.
Already on. Bellamy is an alias for Dr. Pierre Danois.
Chief Gagel. Alone. I thought he was guarding it in that cell.
So did I.
Knox, get all this to command. I want to know what the hell Danois doing here.
Copy that.
Dr. Bellamy, there's been a security breach.
What? What's going on?
Please, sir. Mr. Irons is this way.
Who is it? Who is it?
I'm sorry,
sir. Now. On me.
Go!